们，各位亲爱的朋友们，大家晚上好，我们又见面了。在去年的大选中，你们已经表示了对反对党强烈的支持，您的选择，您强烈的支持，预示着新加坡已经走上了政治改革的道路，预示着新加坡渴望在它政治体制中有能够代替人民行动党的选择。我有信心，您将会再一次做出心中的决定，做出一个选择，再一次用实际的行为告诉人民行动党，政治改革潮流是不可阻挡的。在这次的补选里，在以后的大选中，反对党的进展和发展是不能停止的。去年我在如界区单选区参选，如界单选区紧挨着东海岸集选区，所以我曾与东海岸集选区的队员有过密切的合作。方荣发是一位顾全大局、做事从党的利益出发的优秀党员，无论是选区或党内活动还是基层工作，方荣发始终保持勤劳认真的态度，并且乐于倾听也慷慨地提出意见给其他的党员。因此当党部任命方荣发为我党在补选里的候选人时，我感到非常的高兴，因为我知道我们选择了一位勤劳优秀的同志，我希望他能够进入国会为大家服务，请大家支持方荣发，请投工人党一票。I will now continue in English. One of our important functions in Parliament is to raise questions that are important to Singaporeans. One of the issues I had raised as a new member of Parliament is about foreign scholarships. I have long wondered how many foreign scholars we have, how we integrate them into our society, and how they have contributed to Singapore. So in January this year, I asked a question in Parliament about the number of foreign scholars we have and their academic performances. The answer I received was that each year, Singapore gives 320 scholarships to ASEAN students. Now I was puzzled. I checked my question again, and it clearly asked about the number of foreign scholars and not the number of ASEAN scholars. Why was the complete information not given to me? So I asked again in February. This time, they disclosed that MOE gives out another 1,700 scholarships to scholars from India and China. When you add up all these numbers, we have more than 2,000 foreign scholars each year. Now, a scholarship lasts for 4 years. This means at any time, we could have around 8,000 foreign scholars fully sponsored by our Singapore government. Based on an average of 18,000 spent per scholar a year, I estimate our government could be spending about $144 million each year on foreign scholarships. This figure excludes foreign scholars sponsored by government-linked companies. I asked further and found that one-third of our university's foreign scholars graduate with worse than second upper honours degree. The typical standard expected of all scholars. Scholars are supposed to be the cream of the crop. So I am disappointed that a large percentage of MOE scholars are not getting the minimum results. Many of our pre-tertiary foreign scholars go to other countries for their university studies. Some never to return as they are not bonded to work in Singapore. The university foreign scholars are bonded, but there are those that do not complete their bond or leave as soon as their bond is over. So I seriously question how effective our foreign scholarship policy has been, given the huge amount of money spent each year in this area. Our foreign scholarship policy has been in place for over 3 decades, 30 years. I think we may have given out too many foreign scholarships too easily in the past without ensuring all scholars are of the right academic quality and, more importantly, to try to integrate them into our society so that they will want to be part of us and contribute towards our long-term growth. Our government has set a quota for the number of foreign students in our local funded, government-funded universities. Now, we pride ourselves that our universities are highly ranked in the world. I do not understand why is it then that we need to give so many scholarships to attract foreigners to study here, since we have world-class universities. People should pay money to come to Singapore to study. After all, most of us would have to fund our own children to study either in the local universities or to go overseas to study. And we all know that the cost of tertiary education in Singapore has been rising almost every year. Our universities, polytechnics, and ITE just had fee increases this year. Every single one of them. The Workers' Party will continue to question the PAP and hold them accountable for the policies that they have put in place to ensure that our resources are well used and that Singaporeans must benefit. I know that if elected, Mr. Peng Eng Huat will add strongly to our voice to check the PAP in Parliament. I look forward to having him as our parliamentary colleague. Your vote is important. Every vote is important to us. Vote the Workers' Party.